welcome back to our series on clarinet scales. My name's Cassidy, and I'm part of the team here at Making Music. Last week, Anna taught you guys how to play the A major scale, and this week, I'm going to teach you how to play the relative minor to that, which is F sharp minor. I know it sounds scary. It's not, I promise. We'll get through it together. It only has three sharps, and if you learned that A major scale last week with Anna, it's going to be a total breeze for you. In case you missed our video last week or any of our past videos, feel free to check those out. I'm going to link them below for you. So go give those a watch and learn some of the past scales that we've taught you. I'm very excited to be back. I'm glad you guys are back with us again. So without further ado, let's get started learning the F sharp minor scale on clarinet. Okie doke. So the first note you're going to play is, of course, F sharp. So to play F sharp, you put your thumb 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3 on both hands. And then you're going to play this side pinky over here in your left hand. Okay, and that's going to give you F sharp. Now the next note you're going to play is G sharp. And to play G sharp, you're just going to pick up that pinky in your left hand. And you're going to play this pinky in your right hand. And that'll give you G sharp. The next note is an A. So to play A, you're just going to pick up your ring finger and your pinky in your right hand. So you should have thumb 1, 2, 3 on your left hand, and then your first and second finger on your right hand, and that'll give you A. Notes of this scale. So let's go over those again and play them together. So you're going to go F sharp, G sharp, and A. And that's going to sound like this. Alright, so the next note's going to be B natural. And to play B natural, all you're going to do is pick up that pointer finger in your right hand. And that'll give you B. Scale is C sharp. So you're going to pick up that middle finger in your right hand. So you should have nothing down in your right hand. Then you're also going to add this little pinky here in your left hand. And that'll give you C sharp. So nothing should be down in your right hand, but you should have your thumb, your first, second, and third fingers, and this little pinky here in your left hand. That'll give you C sharp. So to play D, you're just going to pick up your ring finger and your pinky in your left hand. So you should have thumb 1 and 2 on your left hand, nothing on your right hand, that'll be D. And then the next note is E, and all you're going to do to play E is you're just going to pick up that middle finger in your left hand. Nice and easy, just like you're pinching the clarinet. Scale F sharp, and to play F sharp, all you're going to do is you're going to pick up that thumb in your left hand. So the only fingers you should have down, only finger you should have down on your clarinet is your pointer finger in your left hand, and that's going to give you F sharp. And we're at the top of the first octave. All right, guys, that's the first octave of the F sharp minor scale. So let's give it a quick review, and then I'll play through it for you so you can hear what it sounds like. So you're going to start on F sharp here. That's pinky in your left hand. You're going to swap to the pinky on your right hand for G sharp. Then you're going to pick up that ring finger and pinky on your right hand. That'll give you A, B, and then C sharp. Remember, you want to play this little key here in your left hand. D, E, and F sharp. All right, so let's see what that first octave is going to sound like. Awesome sauce! You guys just learned the first octave. So now let's keep going to the second octave. So after you play that F sharp, the next note's going to be G sharp. And to play G sharp, you're going to just play this side key here. the clarinet with your first finger on your left hand. That's going to give you G sharp. Remember, nothing down in your right hand. Okay, good. Next it's going to be A. So to play A, you're just going to move your pointer finger in your left hand up to this top key here. Okay, and that's going to give you A. Glorious. Now the next note's going to be B. So remember, here you're going over the bridge, you're crossing that break in the clarinet. So you really want to give it some gusto and lots of air to get up over that hump there. And to play B, you're going to place your thumb and the register key, and then your first, second, and third finger on both hands. And as we mentioned in our past videos, there's two ways to play this. So you could play, because you'd go from B to C sharp, you could play B here, and then C sharp here. Or you could play B here, in the left hand, and C sharp down here, in your right hand. So you could go B, C sharp, or B, C sharp. Totally player preference. I like to swap. Let's see, how am I feeling today? Okay, so I'm going to play it this way, with your right hand here, and the left hand here. Okay, so you're gonna jump from that A and go right up to that B, okay? So this is what the B is gonna sound like. Okay, and then you go to C sharp, and in this instance, since I'm playing B over here, play C sharp over here on the left side. That'll give you C sharp. You're going to play is D. So to play D, whatever pinky you have down for C sharp, you just pick it up. So you should have the thumb and the register key and then 1, 2, 3 on both hands. And that's going to give you D. Okay. The next note is E. And to play E, you're just going to pick up that ring finger in your right hand. E. And the last note is F sharp, and to play F sharp, you're just going to pick up that pointer finger in your right hand. So you should have thumb register key 1, 2, 3 on your left hand, and then just your middle finger on your right hand. And we are at the top of the second octave of the F sharp minor scale. Alright, so that's the second octave. Nice job, guys. So let's review that second octave first, and then I'll put the whole thing together so you can see what it all sounds like. So remember, for the second octave, you start with F sharp here. Then you play G sharp over here on the side, A, and then give it lots of air and go to B, however you decide to play B, here or here. And then you go to C sharp, here or here, depending on how you played your B. And then D, E, and finally F sharp. So let's see what that second octave sounds like. All right, so that's the second octave. So now let's put the whole thing together and play from our low F sharp up to that top of the second octave. You just learned the F sharp minor scale on the clarinet. Be sure to check back next month, and Anna's going to teach you guys how to play E major, and then the following week I'll teach you how to play the relative minor to that, which is C sharp minor. It's going to be great, it's going to be loads of fun, and we're totally going to conquer that scale together. And as we mentioned in our past videos, if there's anything we can do to make these videos better for you guys, help you learn better, make it easier to understand, anything we can do, please write to us and let us know. We're here to help you, and we want to make sure we're doing that in the best way possible. As I mentioned in all of our other videos, we do strongly recommend that you follow along with the scale written out on the staff as we've put below. If you're watching this on the website, if you're on YouTube, click the link to the website and you'll see it written out. We don't want you to just mimic our fingers. We want you guys to learn how to read the notes on the scale as well. So make sure you check that out, and we'll also provide a download link for a clarinet fingering chart in case you want to venture off into some other fingerings. So thanks again for coming. We're so glad to have you guys here. We're very excited to continue this series. And as always, remember to keep practicing.